Hello and welcome to Fixolt. In this video, I'm going to show you how to download and install v4freedom for Windows. As we can follow me, first open Microsoft Store. This stands for v4freedom. As you can see, this is v4freedom. Open it. Click Get. It's downloading. Downloading finished, installation complete. Click open. So, this is how to download and install v4freedom for Windows. Thanks for watching.